Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. Another steamy day for today with temperatures topping out into the lower 90s. A few isolated showers will be possible. Unsettled weather as we head into next week as well, with several opportunities for some shower and thunderstorm activity. At 2 o'clock, right around 89 degrees, we'll be at 93 degrees as we head into the 4 o'clock hour, 84 degrees at 8. At 10 o'clock, right around 81 degrees. We do have that risk of a few spotty showers and storms as we head into the afternoon hours, and we could be dealing with some pockets of heavy rainfall associated with any storm that we see. The best locations to see rain will be just right along and north of 64. Into your evening hours, we'll hold on to the risk of some shower and thunderstorm activity, again, primarily for our southern Indiana communities. Then tomorrow, we're looking at dry skies pretty much to start, and then an opportunity for some more shower and thunderstorm activity as we head into the afternoon hours. Temperatures for tomorrow should be able to recover once again into the lower 90s. It stays hot over the next couple of days, so we're still keeping the humidity very much in play as well. Taking you into Tuesday, we'll be watching a disturbance that will throw us another opportunity for some more shower and thunderstorm activity as well. Today, just a few spotty showers or storms possible, right around 93 degrees, partly sunny skies, and it stays muggy today. Taking a look at your 7-day forecast, we are looking at temperatures in the lower 90s for your Monday. On Tuesday, right at 90 degrees, still a risk of more showers and storms by Wednesday.